Well, we're doing a tornado activation exercise, simulating that we're supporting field operations, fire rescue, on scene of multiple tornado strikes throughout the county. We activated the EOC with all of our jurisdictions and our partner agencies to simulate coming in to support those operations. We had a community emergency response team at the Isles of Palmer Ranch that actually had victims moulaged up with simulated injuries spread out throughout the community. They responded to them, and those that were more severely injured were taken care of by Sarasota County Fire Rescue units. We had search and rescue teams out there. Bay Flight was scheduled to come in and pick up one of those victims.
The drills are important because a bottom line is, you know, we're here to protect the public. And we need to be able to do our jobs, figure out what our jobs are, so that we can do the best job we can on helping the public after a disaster. As the lead evaluator, I'm going to be the person that writes up the after action report. That we're looking for a couple of different things. We're identifying, well, what are some of the strengths of the response staff, and what are some of the opportunities for improvement? And we're looking, it's like, do we have all the equipment, training, and plans in place that we need?
We're also introducing a new software tool called Web EOC to the staff here. Some of them, it's the first time in the EOC, and this tool is something we need them to learn how to use in order to share and process information that's coming in and out of the EOC. We like to train all hazards response, and we may look at terrorism or something like that in the future, but I think this time of year, the springtime, is probably the most frequent possibility for a tornado associated with severe weather and severe thunderstorm activity. So we want people to be prepared. We had a tornado touchdown a couple weeks ago in Port Charlotte. Very unexpected. The storm front was supposed to be way north of us above Tampa Bay, but we had that effect down south. So I think it's appropriate for this time of year.
It's important that we practice our emergency management response before something happens. Get a plan. The public needs to know, well, what are we going to do if a disaster is approaching? That if a tornado alert goes off, where are we going to hide in our house? Where's the safest place? Probably an interior hallway or something. There's a lot of good available information for families on putting together a family disaster plan.